I bet you already know a lot about animation and have seen some examples of animation. Think about the cartoons or animated movies you watch. These are all examples of animation. To make the characters look like they are moving, animation cycles through pictures of characters that look slightly different. Animation and programming works the same way. A series of repeated costume changes is used to animate a sprite on the stage. Combine those repeated costume changes with movement to animate the sprite as it moves across the stage. The actions of the sprites become animated either in place or as they move on the screen. To create animations in programming, we use loops. A loop specifies that an action or series of actions should be repeated. Some loops are repeated a certain number of times and then stop, while others run forever. All loops end at some point. But when that happens can be determined either by repeating the actions inside the loop a specified number of times or continuing the loop for as long as the programming is running. Gosh, this sprite will keep going if I don't click the stop button. What about you? Are there things that you do in a loop? Think of the things in your life that you do by repeating a series of actions. Blinking, jumping jacks, walking, even your heart beating. Just like in real life, a series of repeated actions are used to create animation in a computer program. Do you think that multiple instructions can be included in a loop? If you said yes, you're correct. Loops often contain more than one instruction. In fact, a loop can contain as many instructions or actions as the programmer needs to create an animation. The program will run through all of the instructions in the loop in order until it reaches the end of the loop. Then it begins the instructions in the loop again, starting at the top. It continues to do this until it has run through the loop as many times as the loop is set to run, or the program is stopped. In Scratch, we use a repeat loop and multiple costumes to create animations. Remember that in Scratch, a sprite's costume is more than the clothes it's wearing. Changing a sprite's costume in Scratch is used to change body positions or change the look of a sprite. A sprite can have his or her hand raised in one costume and down in another costume. It can make a pinwheel look like it's spinning. Repeating a set of actions like this can bring a sprite to life. You can even animate the sprite to move across the stage by adding a move block to the set of instructions in the repeat block.